Okay, today we're going to do a stress test on mains power by using this current limiting source. It's a power with part of it has current limiting, or one pair or two outlets only have current limiting. The other four are directly wired. They don't go to a light bulb. That's how the circuit works anyway. What we're going to do for stress testing it. So if you want to stress test yourself or be safe, you'll be able to do it, but you have to do it this way. This prevents the fuse from blowing by having a light bulb in series with it. It limits the current, so it doesn't go to draw too much and blows the fuse. That's what blows the fuse, you can draw too much current. Anyway, let's get started. Get back, Tri-Tri. Okay, guess that's it. Okay, that wasn't very much. Still lit, still, so it's still conducting electricity. Anyway, I'll turn it off now, we're done. Well, that was pretty amazing. Did you see that capacitor go pop? Hope you heard it. Now we're doing slow motion.